Middlesex Panthers were playing their final home game of this season's NatWest T20 Blast, already adrift at the bottom of the South Group. But that didn't prevent a packed house at Lord's for the derby, with a Surrey side looking to secure home advantage for the quarter-finals, having already clinched their spot in the last eight last week. Middlesex named a strong side, one featuring Stephen Finn for the first time in this competition since the defeat to Surrey at the end of May. Their visitors from the other side of the river were missing Jade Dernback because of a hamstring problem. After winning the toss and batting first, Middlesex scored quickly before Azza Mahmood ended an eventful innings from Joe Denley for 16. But that was the only breakthrough in the power play and brought in captain Owen Morgan, who then scored the first six of the innings. David Malan had been going well before he was bowled by Tilakaratne Dilchan for 25. That wicket briefly slowed the scoring before Ryan Higgins got involved, piling on the punishment for Robin Peterson in particular. And with Morgan still alongside him, the Panthers at this stage were making impressive progress. The skipper fell seven runs short of his half century two balls later when he was brilliantly bowled in an excellent over from the recalled Stuart Meaker that also included the wicket of Higgins. He returned to account for Neil Dexter as well, a comfortable catch for Matt Dunn, and the Panthers now had problems. They only got worse as John Simpson was run out cheaply and Ollie Rayner failed to score before losing his off stump to Azza Mahmood. A brilliant catch from Gareth Batty on the boundary then accounted for Dan Christian, providing Meaker with a fourth wicket. The Middlesex innings seemed to run out of steam as they finished on 137 for 8, having looked well set on 108 for 2 before the loss of Morgan. Meeker's figures of 4 for 30 helping swing the match Surrey's way at the halfway stage.